I keep my commentary family friendly, so you don't have to worry. But this game is rated M by the ESRB.
What is up, all you wonderful people out there? It's LP 3rd Gamer, and we're back with Gears of War and our giant mechanical death machines. Yeah. No bridge is safe. No swarm enemy will survive. We shoot giant chainsaw blades. I can push another button and shoot things from the helicopter. No bridge is safe. Or bells, but I don't think I did the bell. Alright, moving along. Now, when we last left off, we found out that Baird and Coltrane and that helicopter right there were our assistants that we were waiting on while we were killing time. Oh, hi, buddy. How you doing? How's it going? No? No? You don't seem to like that. Oh, you're dead. You Oh, that's... It's gross. Let me step on that squish. Anybody here? No. Over here. No. Okay. Oh, look at you! Aren't you precious? Ow. Boy, that kind of hurt. Hey, can you take care of them? Thanks. You missed. I needed you to shoot that thing and all those things. Yeah. You didn't actually shoot these guys. They did not die. That's okay. I dealt with them myself. How you doing up there? You like chainsaw blades? No? You don't? You don't. Let's blow up that house, shall we? What's over here?
Here they come.
Here, have some of this. Want some more? What wall? Walls don't matter. Not when you're a giant mech shooting chainsaw blades like it's a machine gun. Yep. That hurts so much. Oh, shot that guy's legs right out. Okay. What wall? What are we doing? That wall?
Target the wall so we can get out of here!
I'm requesting an airstrike.
Okay.
Incoming.
Kaboom. Goodbye, wall. Hey, don't go in front of me. It's my job to take the lead. Alright, we gotta go over this bridge.
Come on, over this
don't
bridge.
Don't fall down. If we fall down, you can't get back up. Nope. Oh! We got another crystallized Brumach. All that and you missed.
Oh, great! Now we got a swarm mech!
Yeah, but this time he's picking on someone his own
side. A swarm mech, huh? Here, hit it with some missiles. Hold on, I gotta cool off. What blisters? Those blisters? I'm shooting it with the machine gun chainsaw.
Missiles are away.
That's good. Here, have some of this. You want some arc? You want some arc? I don't see any blisters. You got blisters? You having problems? You missed. You did all that and you missed. You did a little dance and everything. Nope, now go. I can't shoot you because of trees. Forests are my problem. Can I just kill you with those things? Ow. Come on now. Hold on, I gotta cool off. Oh, I see where you have one now. It's not doing much good. I can't really. Oh, I did hit it. Yep, okay. Am I even hurting you? I can't tell. You took down the tree, though. Thanks. That's good. Boop, boop-a-doo. Look at you. You're just such a big boy, aren't ya? Aren't ya? Oh, gun's heated up. Hold on. Good. Now I'm gonna shoot him. In the face. It doesn't really seem to be working. It's not really working. It's not very good on the working. Okay, they are literally standing there. Am I doing this wrong? I think I'm doing this wrong. Okay, let's start maneuvering a little. Some maneuver. Oh, I blew something up.
It's down, but it's not dead yet.
Okay. What do I do? Pushing Y. Gonna rip its head off. Yeah. Oh, that's violent. Oh, we King Konged that fool. Oh, and he exploded.
All right, now let's get out of here.
Wow. Yeah, sure. But how?
Hey, kids, target the wall. We'll make you an exit.
I like the sound of that.
Yeah, shoot that wall, will ya? Thanks. That's a real good deal. Do-do-do-do-do. And drop down. Boom! Because we're a giant robot. Hey, don't kick me. That's rude. Go this way? We go that way. I don't know. I don't see anything to explode.
Hey! You guys all right down there? Well, so far so good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
Death.
Seen a lot of bad guys. Big ones.
Destruction.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big. Ha-ha! That's the story of my life!
That's right, Coltrane. Oh, okay, we go this way. Doop-a-doop. Just taking our giant robots for a walk. No need to pay us any mind. Looks like they tried to throw some rocks down in our way. Won't do any good. No. Giant robots. Gonna deal with all sorts of bad guys. This is kind of odd, though. Where are the bad guys?
The dam is just ahead.
No. I never would have guessed. Oh, we have to drop down again? Whee! Kaboom. Alright. What we got in here?
Hey, more snatchers!
No. What, are you gonna snatch me? Huh? Huh, pretty boy? You gonna snatch me? Have some rockets. Ah. Have some rockets. I ain't playing. Mm-mm. Nope. I'm impressed, though, that you're not dead. Oh, you're dead now. Hey, how you doing? Oh, you exploded. It is so nice when they blow up. Kind of one of those satisfying feels. Oh, hi. Gotcha. Goodbye.
We got two more carriers.
Snatchers, too.
They don't stand a chance. Nope. They sure don't. Ow. Okay, they might stand a slight chance. There's a chance they stand a chance. Okay, he doesn't. He is now dead.
Alright, we're moving up. And notice, I did not say we're all clear.
I'm sure Del appreciates that.
Which way do we go?
We're
going
blocked.
Up.
We're gonna need an airstrike.
Right there, please. Thank you.
That did it.
Oh, of course it did.
Damn it. That wheel's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, we're just a bit taller than last time we were here.
But maybe we go through it.
Okay. We got some carriers. We got some chainsaw flying stuff.
Welcome.
Goodbye.
Okay, dam's just ahead. Let's clear that wheel.
Yeah. This one? What are we doing? Clearing the wheel. Hey, hold up. Don't get ahead of me. I'm the one in charge. Oh. Okay. Push the X button. Pushing the X button repeatedly. We're using our massive robot strength to make an opening. Yep. There we go. That's how we do this. Do, 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 do. They had their chance to crush us.
Now we just have to find a way through.
Hello? I'm a giant mech. Oh, look at you. Aren't you precious? Well, I shot it with rockets. He seems angry. Could it be because he's covered in rocks? I mean, I would feel pretty bad if my skin had turned into, you know, giant crystalline structures. You know, it's kind of gross, really. Ow. Have some more missiles. There you go. That's good. That's great. That's great right there. Ah! Blowing him up one rocket at a time. Don't mind me, though. Have some more. Ooh! I'm coming. Gonna speed up the process. Gonna... Oh, yeah. Bam! Slam you down. Nope, get off me. Goodbye to your face. Yeah. Okay. They're meeting us on the other side. Okay, have fun. Have fun. Oh. Right. Go. That's what I like to see. Giant robots. Oh.
James, the cave. She's in there.
You're sure?
Yes. That's the heart of the network.
Then let's go get her.
Whatever's coming our way,
this seems bad.
Right? Hey, kid, I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here.
No.
What the hell?
I'm stuck shooting.
What the?
Yeah,
what the what? Something's up, though. Something is up. This is bad. This is real bad. Real bad. Bad, bad, bad. I've got bad, bad, bad feeling about this. Ow. Ow, 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 ow.
Now keep pushing ahead.
This smells of trap. This smells like a trap. A trap. This smells like a trap. Did we, though? I really feel like they're doing more damage to us. I mean, I'm shooting from the hip here, but I can't really do much good, you know? I'm just saying, you know, they keep coming up with more and more speed, and I don't feel... Okay. Some kind of weird, like, crazy, creepy pimple monsters. Ow, good lord. Oh, hi. What the daylights are you?
Okay, that's my nursing number. Dad, really use some advice here. Okay, yeah. Target the tentacles.
I did. Shooting them with missiles. That doesn't appear to be enough.
Rocket's outgoing.
Shoot it with some more. That also doesn't appear to really be doing much. Wow, okay, we can dodge. That's good.
Focus fire on those tentacles.
That's what I'm trying to do. Oh, one's down.
Tentacles down! Now's your chance!
Going up there. I tried, it wouldn't let me. It wouldn't let me do it. We're gonna focus on that tentacle. Got it. Yeah. No tentacles for you, bro.
Look us away.
Good. It's not dead yet, though. We got three other tentacles. Let's focus on this one side here. Ow. Bring in the missiles. I don't have a missile. Good, good, good. Slam it down. Slam it down. Okay. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Maybe, 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 maybe. Got it. Alright, alright. Do your little thing there.
Rockets are away.
I don't know if that did any good to shoot those extra rockets. Oh, he didn't like that too much.
All right, another one's down.
Good lord. Come on, get over there. Dang it.
God damn it, we missed our chance.
Not my fault. Now he's really angry. I hit it with a missile. He's shooting me, though. Alright, alright, slam her down, running up, I'm right here. Got it. There we go. Eat that, you little ugly butthole. Got that one. Have a missile. Shoot it. Shoot it. I got it. I'm right here. I'm right here. Got it. Alright, have a missile. I got one right here. Right here ready for you. I'm gonna shoot you in the face.
We weakened it. It's not dead yet.
No. He seems mad. Okay. Pick up the helicopter.
Hey, what's the Raven's condition? Main rotor's okay. Tail's gone. Why? I just got an idea.
Yeah. Wow, okay.
Watch out! It's launching again!
What am I supposed to do with this thing? What am I doing? I really don't know. Am I supposed to do this?
Nice try, asshole.
Yeah, okay. I can do that. Oh, you seem mad. He does seem a bit angry. Come on. You gonna shoot at me some more? Go ahead, that's fine. I'll just chop him up. Come on, bro. You can't be getting angry. Man, that's gross. Okay. Got it. Hope you didn't want this other leg. Because it's gone now. Oh boy. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, you're so dead. Gotcha. Right in your brain pan, man. Oh. He seems dead. Oh. Oh, that's gross. Oh, that's nasty. Oh, that's nasty. Are we done with the giant robots? We are?
Let's go get her.
Aw, okay. I killed the boss person. What's going on? Oh, dear.
Oh my god. You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
least, I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come close. Please.
Reyna, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to...
Don't. Just let me say goodbye. It's okay.
Stuff.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there.
Mm-hmm.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Oh, well, that is the end of it. I did not expect it to end quite like that. Or that this would be the final episode. I was bracing for an additional episode. So, man, Gears of War 4. If you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go together. That is a very good quote by unknown, whoever that person is. So, man, ending on a heart-wrenching, just punch you in the gut note. And then that whole symbol thing that she was holding, that's a locust symbol. That's kind of scary. And spoilers, that plays a part in the next game. They hinted at that in the trailer for Gears of War 5, but we'll talk about that when Gears of War 5 comes out. But Gears 4, man, it was good. I like it. It's a breath of fresh air into the saga. It had kind of, my opinion, Gears 3 and Gears of War Judgment. Well, don't get me wrong, I enjoyed the games thoroughly. There are full story Let's Plays on YouTube on my channel. Make sure you go check those out. Shameless plug. But they kind of felt like they were starting to lose steam. as they went on. And then, of course, when Gears 4 was announced, I was super excited. Very, very excited to be coming back to this. Especially the fact that, you know, Marcus isn't dead. He's awesome. But then you got Marcus and JD, and then they bring in, they've got Baird and Cole Train. Man, I tell you, that's good stuff. He was probably my favorite character, secretly. But yeah, and then just to develop the story in this way, that the Locust weren't actually dead, did not see that one coming. I thought maybe it was just a new enemy that was arising. And I guess technically, from a certain point of view, it is kind of a new enemy, the Swarm. They're their own, really their own thing, these creatures that are being created by the Scions, which are Locusts that didn't die. They need an army. And to make that army, they have to kidnap humanity and mutate them. And then, you know, her mom there being all taken like that, it almost looked like they were trying to turn her into some kind of queen figure. You know, if you've watched any of my Let's Plays or played any of the original 3 Gears games, you'll know that the Locust were led by a queen. She was kind of creepy and a little disturbing. She got dead, though. Marcus stabbed her in the gut, and she sort of died. And then, of course, the whole thing went on. So she is dead. She's totally dead. But, yeah. It's definitely interesting. I look forward to seeing what Gears of War 5 brings and adds to this story. Now, with my own track record, Gears of War 2 is my favorite Gears of War game, and I tend to lean towards sequels for some reason, being the games that I prefer. Halo 2, my favorite. Gears of War 2, my favorite. Halo Wars 2, my favorite. So, you know, maybe Gears of War 5 being the second game in a new trilogy of games, maybe it's possible that it could be my favorite. I don't know. This one was really good. I remember picking it up and playing it and then thinking, oh, you know, it's probably not... Oh, I can just get out of that? Oh, okay. Cool. Oh! Huh. Alright then. He's not dead. Cool. That works for me. He was quite an interesting character at the beginning. So, but that will wrap it up for this. Following this, the next video for this week, when you get this video, this will come out on Monday. When you get the next video, we'll be picking back up with Halo... for Spartan Ops till that series is done. So, awesome game. Hope you enjoyed it. I know I enjoyed it. And I look forward to more Gears content in the future. So, if you guys are new, you just discovering the channel, make sure you subscribe, follow me over on Twitter, leave a like on this video. Stay awesome, and I will see you next time.